Meditation for meeting your highest self and initiation. In this meditation, you will meet your highest self and they will give you a powerful initiation so that you can align with your truth, full potential, and innate wisdom. Your highest self is always with you. It is a part of you. Your highest self is the full embodiment of your power, inner knower, and confidence. Your highest self is the state you are in when you realize your potential, when you are in perfect alignment, when you know what you want, and your actions, thoughts, and deeds are in perfect alignment with it. There are no inner conflicts. Confusion is the fragmentation of different parts of yourself wanting different things. When you have competing desires, you put out conflicting signals into the cosmos and weaken your intentions. The laws of attraction are diminished. Your efforts are not as effective as they could be. But when you operate from your highest self, your ability to manifest happens faster. You align with the right people, find yourself in the right situations, and experience a greater degree of synchronicity in your life. Most importantly, as you align with your highest self, you feel at ease and see with greater clarity. Unfortunately, access to our highest self is often blocked by years of programming. Our social upbringing and domestication disconnects us from our intuition and teaches us not to trust our emotional intelligence. We are taught to dim our light, and many of us experience trauma and insecurity as a result. Disconnection from your highest self can look like doubt, confusion, and not understanding your purpose. You could be attracted to unfulfilling relationships or painful situations as a way to act out pain from your past and unconsciously heal your wounds. You could also find yourself full of self-doubt. But even if you are happy and living a fulfilling life, you cannot lose by connecting more deeply with your highest self. All people benefit from meeting and connecting with their highest self. And today, you will open the portal to your highest self. You will spend time in deep communion with your highest self so that they awaken fully in you and so that you step into your power. And you will receive an initiation to merge with your highest self so that on this day and every day going forward, you see through the eyes of your highest self and create from that state of consciousness. It is my deepest pleasure to guide you today. Please make sure you are comfortable, close your eyes, and let's begin. You are about to go on a beautiful journey. Take a deep breath and relax. Relax your shoulders and your jaw. Feel the comfort of your seating. Let your body go. Relax. Again, take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Release. We're going to do a little invocation and ask that your ancestors on both the mother and father side come support you, support you in your effort to meet your highest self, and all of your protectors, your spirit guides, and your angels. All of those beings and entities that hold you in the highest, who pray for the unfoldment and the realization of your greatest potential here on earth. See them stand around you in a protective circle with you at the center. You are relaxed and at ease in a safe space. With them around you and you in a safe space, you're going to do a powerful cleansing breath for releasing what no longer serves, for letting go of cellular memory, and for the invocation of what aligns. Deep breath in, and on the next exhalation, release the sound, ah. That's right. Again, inhale and release the sound, ah. Ah is the sound of release. Ah is the sound of letting go. Ah is telling every cell in your body that it is okay. Inhale. And bring your hand to your heart now. We're going to say a prayer for ourself. My heart fills with loving kindness. I love myself. May I be happy. May I be well. May I be peaceful. May I be free. And now, you're beginning to rise up off the floor toward the ceiling, through the roof of the building that you're in, above the building. May all beings in my vicinity be happy. May they be well. May they be peaceful. May they be free. You continue to ascend up into the sky, into the clouds. Your entire city is behind you now. You can see all the lights from the houses and the buildings. May all beings in my city be happy. May they be well. May they be peaceful. May they be free. And you continue to make your ascent through the clouds towards the stars. Your entire state is behind you now. May all beings in my state be happy. May they be well. May they be peaceful. May they be free. Now you're going past and beyond and into the stars of the night. The entire country is behind you. And then you can see the entire earth. May all beings on planet Earth be happy. May they be well. May they be peaceful. May they be free. You're rising up further into outer space. Your body feels so light and relaxed. You are going to the space of infinite potentials where all potentials exist. The sea of infinite potentials exists within you, where everything is possible. And this is where we're going right now. But today, we're calling forth just one potential, and that is to meet and converge with your highest self and to receive an initiation of empowerment from them. So as you allow yourself to hover in this infinite sea of black space, beyond the clouds, beyond the stars. Just let yourself be with your breath and your intention in this moment. And suddenly, a door appears, suspended in outer space, hovering in the infinite black night. You float toward it, moving slowly and easily. Study what the door looks like and put your hand on its handle. Open the door and look inside. It's like a whole other world. A beautiful, lush garden with mountains in the distance, birds flying, butterflies, the sound of birds and a gentle breeze. It is the most perfect temperature. You step into this new universe and close the door behind you. You're not wearing any shoes or socks, and you can feel the perfect cool earth with the most luscious and luxurious grass giving itself to your feet with every single step that you take. There is so much greenery in here. You can feel it oxygenating your entire body. Your skin is breathing this nutritive, healing oxygen that the plants and life here is creating. There is a blanket by a tree in the shade with a glass of water. You go and sit on the blanket, and instinctively you know to drink this water. The water is cool and peculiar in how it goes down your throat, filling up a space in your chest, in your heart. You drink more, and with every sip, you feel your heart swelling with its purifying effect. Like a loving elixir, your heart swells with this purifying water, and you feel a sense of ease coming from your heart, spilling into the rest of your body. You have a sense that someone is watching you, and when you turn around, you see a large, great mirror leaning against the tree right behind you. Inside the mirror, you see your reflection, but you've never quite seen yourself look this way before. This is your highest self. This aspect of yourself, who is inherently inside of you, looks at you with welcome in their eyes. There is mysticism, wisdom, and an all-knowing in their eyes. They are so excited to see you. They love you. You take a moment to look at them, studying every detail, their hair, the way that they carry themselves, their energy, the clothes that they are wearing. What are they wearing? How do they carry themselves? What is this knowing sense about them? What does your highest self know? Is there something that they want you to know? Look into their eyes and see the wisdom, knowing, confidence, and love. Feel their compassion and know that they only see what is pure and true in you. They are just happy to see you. There is no criticism. What does your highest self look like? There is almost a regal quality about them. What do they want you to know? Ask them, is there something you could be doing to connect with them more and cultivate a deeper relationship with them? Is there a deeper practice that you could be doing to connect with them more? Is it simply the awareness of the highest self? Is it meditation? Is it visualization practices like this? Is it cooking? Is it spending time with loved ones? Is it spending time with somebody in particular? Are there specific practices? How can you facilitate the relationship with your highest self? Ask them this now. Your highest self may communicate with you in words, pictures, or symbols. Your highest self will continue to speak to you through these things for many days and more days as you cultivate a continued relationship with your highest self. The more that you communicate with your highest self, the easier the communication portal will be to access. Right now, ask your highest self. Is there something that they would like you to know? Do you have any questions or contemplations that you would like to be answered from your highest self? Ask them any questions that you may have now and let yourself receive the answers. If you don't have any particular questions, that's okay. Just allow yourself to be with your highest self. Commune with your highest self now, looking at the way that they look, seeing the spirit in their eyes, feeling and sensing their energy. Here are some more questions that can help you to access the insight of your highest self. What do I need to focus on right now? What do I need to stop doing? Do I have any false fears or beliefs that I should release now? Let these questions marinate or dissolve in the ethers. Give these questions to your highest self. Know that the answers may be given right now or revealed to you in the coming days through an inner sense of knowing. Trust that all of the answers that you seek come from within. Feel courage, peace, and your vibration rise. Your highest self knows that you are ready. Your highest self steps out of the mirror and stands in front of you, looking into your eyes full of love, strength, wisdom, and compassion. They lift their hand and place it on top of your head. Looking into your highest self, you have never seen yourself look so beautiful, so knowing, so compassionate, so strong. Your highest self then asks you if you are ready to let go of any old beliefs that no longer serve you. Is there any belief that you have that is not serving you? Beliefs about how things should be done that may be slowing down your manifestations. Beliefs about your abilities or limitations. Beliefs about what you are capable of. Is there any way these limiting beliefs are serving you? Are they allowing you to stay small in any way? Are they allowing you to stay in the familiar, to stay safe, even if the familiar and safety isn't of your best and highest good? Your highest self takes its opposite hand and places it over your mouth, so that now one hand of the highest self lays on top of your head and the other hand is over your mouth. They whisper into your ear, "Dear one, speak now any beliefs that you are willing to let go of into my hand. I will take them and throw them away into the universe. They do not serve us anymore." Take your time now and speak the limiting beliefs that you are ready to release. See your highest self's hand swell with orange, green, and yellow dust, the color of bile as each word comes out of your mouth, filling your highest self's hand. You can feel these words and limitations being pulled from the bile ducts of your liver and gallbladder, being sucked from your fat cells and muscles and bones and teeth and hair, where they've been living in your body for years. Let them out. Let them out of your body. Exhale your breath into your highest self hand, or keep speaking them out loud. Let them go. They are not true. They are not you. You don't need them. You can be free. Free to create, free to be. Let it go. Take the time now to speak any last words, beliefs that you are ready and willing to release and let go now. Your highest self removes their hand from your mouth and holds it into the sky. It is swollen with green and yellow and orange. All of the pain or misunderstanding of the limiting beliefs that you have been carrying inside of you have been removed, and your highest self is holding them all in their hand, high up into the sky. You take a deep breath. Your belly swells with green energy of the plants and the garden that surrounds you. Your belly swells with love from the entire cosmos. Your belly swells with strength, and you release the sound, ah. Inhale the breath now and release the sound, ah. Ah. Out of your mouth, a powerful gust of wind blows at your highest self's hand, blowing the limiting beliefs like blowing a dandelion in the summer. The thoughts and beliefs break apart from your highest self's hand into the wind, flying away, loose into the universe, where they break apart into bits and fall apart. Inhale the breath and release the sound. Again, inhale. Ah is the sound of release. Ah is the sound of letting go. Your highest self knows that you are ready to merge. They reach over and they pull out a staff. This is a symbol of your power. What are the powers that your highest self has? What are your highest self's special powers? Are you ready for that? Are you ready to embody your power and the special gifts you have come to this earth plane with? Are you ready to claim your place in the sky and shine like the star that you are? Are you ready? If you are ready, then accept the staff from your highest self and come to a full standing position on your feet as you hold it. Adjust your posture so that you are upright and regal, and speak these words out loud. I am ready to embody my power. I accept my abilities, strengths, and gifts. I no longer disown them to make people around me comfortable or to make myself feel safe. I accept and embrace who I am. I love myself. I am strong, creative, and capable. I trust myself and I am worthy. I am a creator. I am gifted. I am worthy of abundance in all of its forms. I allow myself to receive it easily and freely. Your highest self steps toward you and puts their forehead up to yours. Breathing your breath, they merge with yours. They step into your body, integrating with you. You are full of knowing, confidence, compassion. You are empowered. You walk toward the door, and this time when you open it, there is a long slide leading back down to earth. You go onto the slide and begin to make your descent downward. It is a relaxing descent. The stars move in streams of light above you as you make your way down to the earth. You see the full extent of the hemisphere and of the earth, and you give it a prayer. May all beings in my hemisphere be happy. May they be peaceful. May they be well. May they be free. Continuing your descent down the slide, you see the planet Earth, and you give it a prayer. May all beings on planet Earth be happy. May they be well. May they be peaceful. May they be free. And continuing your descent towards planet Earth, you can see your state. And finally, you can see your city as you near it, getting closer, descending toward the earth, toward the city in which you live, and you give it a prayer. May all beings in my city be happy. May they be well. May they be peaceful. May they be free. And soon you land on top of your building and sink into the roof and sink back into the seat in which you're sitting. You can feel your body and you give yourself a prayer. Bring your hand to your heart. My heart fills with loving kindness. I love myself. May I be happy. May I be well. May I be peaceful. May I be free. Breathe. Give thanks for what you have received. Give thanks. Move your fingers and toes. Roll onto your side if you like. Give yourself time and space to come back fully into this present moment. Stretch. Release. Breathe. And now you can open your eyes.